All right. We'll turn that music up a little more. All right. The second 7.5 minutes in this half hour.
Yeah, we back to work. I took
solar.
While other rappers got jerked.
All right, so.
The fact they whacking their tracks.
On that top rock set, I was about to do a go down or whatever. So, that's going to be a good segue into our footwork process. I'm going to turn the music down a little bit. Because you're really going to need to hear me. All right. Now, if you know me and we spoke about this, I've spoken about it several times about getting on the ground, rolling around on the ground, staying on the ground, and creating, okay? So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with that go down that I ended the top rock set on, and then we're just going to stay on the floor. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to show y'all my process in trying to create funky footwork and flow, all right? So, back to that go down, okay? I can hit a little something like this. Alright, so, anyways, down the ground. What we're trying to do? What's everybody do with footwork, right? First thing they go to is this. That six step, three step, baby love, CC. They go straight to that every time, right? Well, we're trying to be different. So, what we're going to do, we're going to start on our backs, right? How about starting here? How about laying here, listening to the music, staring at the ceiling until something comes to mind? There's a lot of back tactics that we could be doing. These back tactics can also be used to help play off crashes so that it's not a crash at all. Because, I mean, if it's a crash, it's deliberate. You can see it's a crash. But if you can disguise a crash and make it look like it's something that you were attempting to do, how do they know it's a crash? You don't know what it knows it's a crash. So, anyway, a lot of crashes, you end up landing in awkward positions. You might end up like this. You might end up like this. Let's start on our back. Okay, so you're here, right? What about here, here? Okay? That's kind of gay. That's kind of simplistic. But what if we were to raise up like this, take everything off, and then do that? Right? What if we were to do that into what I call a wraparound? I'm not quite sure of the name of it. What if we go here and then roll straight into a wraparound? Right? What about that? Alright, so let's do that. So we're gonna go here, here, wraparound. Okay, so now we're here. We're in kind of a awkward position. Shoulder, head, whatever, right? There's a lot of easy ways we can get through this. We can stab here, baby freeze. We can stab here, head glide to chair. I mean, that's what we're doing. 7.5 minutes of figuring some shit out, you know what I mean? So, okay, so you're here. So we're here, here, wrap around. How about grabbing this foot, sliding through, and then perhaps a thread. How about that? It's an interesting concept. So, we gotta clean it up. Now notice, I'm going slow, and I start from the beginning every time, because the more we do this, the cleaner we're gonna get it. The more we do that wrap around, the cleaner we're gonna get it. So, start at the beginning, and work your way through. So, we're here, here, spread around, grab, spread, pick up. Right? Now what can we do from here? How about keeping the legs crossed, throwing here, and then bleeding back through to our back? To be done, right? So, raised up here. Right? We're thinking. The whole point. 7.5 minutes of creating. Looks choppy now. But the seeds are planted. Follow me? Okay. So. Here. Wrap here. Delay uncrossing till you get to here, right? So it's almost like this leg is pulling this one down, and then you're kicking for the wrap around. So you're here, start from the beginning. Spread, raise up, throw it straight through. Right? Slow. Notice how I'm going slow. Take your time to learn it. You need to recognize what it is you're doing. Okay? Let's work it out. So we're here. Right? Start on our backs. Let's try to pick up the speed a little bit. Alright? I'm probably gonna mess up, but that's the point. Crashing to create. So, here we are. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I'm thinking. If we're here, we jump through here. We could hit this. Think about it. Here. Wrap around. Here. I don't know. Either way, no matter what, when that alarm beeps, y'all should be finished. Let's move on to the next one. Power freezes, combos, y'all. Peace.